Hi guys, this is JJ the Hershey Chocolate Fan 2006 here, and today this is my first approval video, and today I'm going to do an approval on Michael the Flash Themes Guy rant on the unshare term. And I know this rant is going to rock because Michael the Flash Themes Guy has a very good point about this, so anyway, you guys, so let's just get this approval started. Shall we, folks?
The unshared term. More like the shared term. Oh my god, this term sucks.
Agreed.
I will explain to you that following reasons as to why this term sucks. 1. Sharing a community post and saying unshared still counts as sharing.
Exactly. Like, no, nothing. Like, it does count as sharing. Like, what is the purpose of sharing a community post if you're gonna say unshared? Like, that counts as sharing. You know?
2. It will make you a hypocrite. 3.
Exactly. That's what I was about to mention right there, but okay.
3. Whenever someone makes a community post, their haters will share it and say unshared. 4. This term is used on stupid posts about stuff that will never happen.
Agreed.
For example, there's a post that says, share this post if you want school to shut down permanently. I know you hate school, but kids need an education in their lives.
I had to agree with you, but the thing is that I kind of hate school a little bit, to be honest with you, Michael, because I have a few reasons why. Number one, I had to witness some freaking drama going on at school, like people fighting. And two, I remember I got bullied in school, and that did not feel good at all. And three, I get yelled at sometimes and I cried over it. Like, I'm sensitive to that shit. Like, you don't yell at a person if they're sensitive to that. Like, that's wrong. And 4, I remember back in 2018 and 2019, when I was like 12 and 13 years old, when I was in 6th and 7th grade, I missed a lot of days of school. I almost have my grade go down, but luckily it did not. But what's the worst part is that I kind of missed out on a field trip, which that is absolutely fucking bullshit. Like, seriously, like, I wanted to go on a field trip, you know? And plus, the reason why I kind of, like, miss a lot of days of school sometimes because sometimes I kind of, like, overslept. That's not the only thing. And another thing is that sometimes I don't want to get out of bed, but at the same time, I don't have a choice. I don't know about you, Michael, if you ever don't want to get out of bed sometimes. If you told me that you do, then I'd probably feel you on that one. And not to mention is that, this month, back on May 16th, 2024, I had to witness Amir, Maurice, and Akram arguing while we were playing a board game called Payday. And not to mention that Maurice tells Amir to shut up, which that ain't good. And arguing is never okay at all, you know? Like, never argue with lesson. Here's a lesson to you guys. Never argue with anyone, because arguing don't solve anything. It makes things worse. If there's a problem you feel like is not right, talk it out, you know? That's how you're gonna help solve the problem. Not arguing over it. That does not help at all. And it doesn't count as helping solving it. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna continue with this.
5. This term makes no sense whatsoever.
That's right, Michael. Agreed, huge time.
I never liked this term. Not even in 2023.
Yeah, me either. I also hate this term as well.
I hope these people stop using this term for good. Do you know who likes this term? GetBlocks. He's going to share my community post and say unshared if I make a post that says, share this post if you want Ramsey Maldonado pop tea chocolate. But I can handle his opinion.
Yeah, I can handle his opinion too.
You know who hates this term? Gelatin from BFDI, JJ the Hershey Chocolate Fan 2006.
That's me.
Saw the movie Nerd, Super Sought the Irish Pakistani Boy 2K5, The Aurora Emerald Gamer 2007, Elijah Animate, Enrico Discovery Kids Recordings, For Number, and Dante's Carlo the Kleski CSUPO and Disney Fan 2009. Gelatin cries when someone shares his community post and say unshared. JJ the Hershey Chocolate Fan 2006 is going to rant on this term.
Yeah, exactly. But although that, I got a couple of rants I gotta do in order to get there, but the thing is that, two days ago, I got done with, making my rant on cut ties with user term, which that term is too heartbreaking in my opinion, you know? And soon I'm probably thinking about getting my May 2022 rant done whenever if I do get myself a chance to do it. And yeah.
And all other users told me to put them in a spot. The unshared term sucks, and so does I hope yours better than year.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you on this term because plus, I don't think this hoping for a year to be better than another year is ain't gonna work because sometimes bad things happen every year. Like, you never know. You don't know that, but. And plus, I know the people that uses this term, and I was about to, like, tell them, like, I don't think this is going to work like that because bad things happen every year, but yeah. But to any of you people who likes, I hope year is better than year term, please handle my opinion on it and I'll handle yours. Anyways.
Middlemost post is 1 million times better than the unshared term.
I don't have an opinion on this show because I never seen it, but I'm probably going to have to think about seeing if I'm going to watch this or not, but I know there's other shows that I'm thinking about watching soon. I have it on my shows that I'm about to watch soon to see if I like it or not playlist. You guys can feel free to check that playlist out if you want, you know?
End of rant. Next rant, the correction term.
Yeah. I had to agree with you on this term as well, because I really get pissed off when I hear someone using this term to bash opinions.
After the correction term rant, Captain Penguin. After the Captain Penguin rant, the admitting wrongdoing's hate base.
I had to agree with you on the admitting wrongdoing hate base. Like, that is the worst hate base.
After the admitting wrongdoing's hate base rant, 2023.
Yeah, I'm going to have to agree with you on 2023 because I'm starting to feel like hating on this year now because I had to keep dealing with drama at school and I kind of got bullied a little bit on my during my 10th grade school year. And yeah, and I had to agree with you on the fact that you're going to rant on brainwashing and getting yelled at by someone. Yeah, you rant on those, by the way. Because I know I ranted on both of these things and give out my good points. Because for brainwashing, well, people brainwashed people to believe stuff that are not true and getting yelled at by someone, well, I fucking hate that shit because I cried over it because I know I'm sensitive for that. I understand I say that earlier in this video, but still. And I know I already said something about I hope year is better than year term as well. And by the way, speaking of 2023, I remember that I did my top 14 worst days of 2023. And I don't remember if I rage in the video a little bit or not, but if I did and if some people are watching that and they don't like the raging, I apologize for that. It's just really can't stand these certain days that has to piss me off because of the you know what that I just explained. And yeah. So that's it for the video. So what do you guys think about this approval video I'm doing? Please give this a thumbs up if you do like it. And Michael, the Flash themes guy, if you're watching this is a nice rant that you did, and I cannot wait for you to salute on me anyways. And you could say that I also did an approval on your rant on the unshare term. So yeah. Anyway, you guys, so that's it for the video for now. And one bonus thing. I forgot to mention this earlier in this video, but speaking of school, the only things I like about school are the field trips, fun events, because that stuff makes my life fun. And the same thing goes with for the other people. And graduating from a grade, getting free time, and getting passing time. And all the other fun stuff I get at school. And speaking of field trips, in 2 days, I'm going to go on a field trip to the Good Time 3 boat. I'm kind of thinking about making a vlog on there. I don't know if I'm going to do it or not, but I'm going to have to think about this. But I'll wait and see what I'm going to do. Anyway, you guys, so I got to get ready to go for now. Because I just want time for myself to relax and stuff. So, this is JJ the Hershey Chocolate Fan 2006. Signing off. Over and out. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. And yeah. And have a good rest of your day, and don't let anything bad happen to you or anyone else that you love. Anyways, bye-bye.